If you want to uninstall system apps, this is very easy. Just install ES Explorer from Play Store and go to App menu. Here you can shift between user apps and system apps. These are all system apps. You can install any app from here, or you can delete also. This will delete. If I tap on OK, this app will get uninstalled. But for uninstalling, you first need to enable Root Explorer from here. If you have not enabled it, this will give you the error. This error. Please enable Root Explorer option from settings.